Academy presents refresher class on property valuation. Not seminar, but full technical sessions. Opportunity to know the principles and science of property valuation now at everyone's disposal. We teach people to know. Listen to one of our student participants in preparatory class for NIESV exams talking on analyzing site value from residue using residual method.
Good day, class. Today we are here to analyze our site value from our residue using residual method. Now, to get residue is gross development value minus total cost of construction, as written here. Our total residue now is 25,954,532, which is gotten in 3 years. 3 years here represents our development period. To get our site value, we need our budget. But before that, to calculate our budget is residue multiplied by present value in 3 years at 25%. Present value here is to bring it down to the present amount that we're going to use. Then 25% here represents the cost of fund, the cost of financing the project, which is obtainable in the present economy. Our residue here is 25,954,532 times
0.5120,
which is 13,288,720. This is our budget. Now, to get our site value is X plus transaction cost, assumed to be 10% of X. Our transaction cost here also consists of our agency fee, our legal fee and other fees, which is equal to budget. There's a coefficient of 1 here. So 1x plus 0.1x equal to 13,288,720. So addition of this is 1.1x equal to 13,288,720. Therefore, our x is 1.1, x is
12,080,655.
This is our site value. Thank you.